What's wrong?
He called us fat.
He washed my flipper.
He owes me money.
He made me provide excellent service.
Do I need to say it?
He ate my wheelbarrow.
He ate my children's homework.
He made me experience high time.
He poisoned our water supply, burned our crops, and delivered a plague onto our houses.
What? No, I didn't.
Don't act like you don't know.
But are we just gonna wait around until he does?
Goodbye, Nate.
What just happened?